The Reapers have invaded at last in Mass Effect 3, relentless machines absolutely intent on devouring life in the galaxy. Systematic mass murder is their agenda, and even the greatest military force ever assembled won't knock them from their path to galactic genocide. Instead, the galaxy's defense rests on courage, hope, ingenuity, and Commander Shepard's ability to rally the support of all races, all life, willing to acknowledge a single common purpose: survival. Men and women Shepard would have scoured the galaxy before to bring to justice now gladly serve alongside one another, taking up arms together in a brotherhood born of desperation, fear, and the courage to call out into the great terrible void that we deserve to live. Such is the foundation for BioWare's Mass Effect 3, the stirring conclusion to the incredible science fiction trilogy. We'll leave the rest of the story for the game itself. On this episode of Insider Moves, I'd like to take a look at a few non-combat tips that Mass Effect veterans and newcomers should appreciate throughout their entire time with the game. Really, these are just things I wish I would have realized when I started the third installment. We'll begin with the new weight system, which is a small change with massive gameplay implications. Essentially, every weapon you carry weighs a set amount. The more it weighs, the slower your powers, such as warp, concussive shot, and incinerate, will regenerate. Now, I played a couple of hours wondering the entire time why it took so long for my powers to recharge. Then I saw how weight affects the game, switched to just a pistol, and I'm a mean, lean, biotic machine. Now, for most classes, I recommend only carrying two weapons in the battle. This will provide a really good balance between shooting and power use. Next up, we have the war assets. Commander Shepard's purpose in Mass Effect 3 is to gather together as many resources as he possibly can to fight the Reapers. Now, many of these will come naturally throughout the course of the game, but there's a ton of assets found by those willing to explore the game patiently. And the more war assets that you gather, the better chance you have of getting the game's best possible ending. Specifically, make sure you pause and listen in on all the random conversations on the Citadel.
I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Many of these minor conversations will present you with a small side quest if you stick around. Side quests will ask you to find an item to help bolster the resistance. Likewise, be sure to scour the environment whenever you're on a mission. Many of these side quest items are found kind of tucked away in these levels. If not there, you'll likely find them by scanning planets under Reaper control, just like so. Speaking of exploring, the Normandy itself is home to a number of incredibly useful areas, including a researchable upgrade station in Liara's office and ability customization options in the medical bay. My favorite room, though, is at the bottom level of the ship. Here you'll find, among other things, two very nice features. One, you can purchase gear from any store you've been to right from the Normandy. You'll have to pay a little bit of a convenience fee, but it's worth it. You'll also find the ability to upgrade your existing weapons. This is huge, and sadly, I did not even realize it was there until a few hours into the game. Don't make the same mistake I did. Finally, make sure you continue to chat up your crew members whenever you get the chance. If you do, you'll earn access to bonus powers such as Carnage, Barrier, and Slam. Now, these are abilities your class wouldn't otherwise have, so they're definitely worthwhile. Mass Effect 3 is such an incredibly rich game, and it's all too easy to press forward, not even realizing that you're missing out on great features that will not only help you reach a better outcome, but have a lot more fun getting there as well. We hope you find these tips useful. Now take the fight to the Reapers and prove that life deserves a chance against the merciless machines. Thanks everyone for watching Inside Xbox, and enjoy your time on Xbox Live.